Highlights don't always work for us. That's the beauty of Fox 8's Friday Night
Touchdown. You
got to
get around town.
That's right. Don't forget, go to the website, fox8.com. Check out our Friday Night Touchdown page. Speaking of the web, here's our webmaster, Dan Jovic, who went to Nordonia. Danny, our Fox 8 Friday Night Touchdown Game of the Week.
Oh, Riz, it was a huge game. Nearly 100,000 votes were cast this week in our Game of the Week poll. Nordonia against Kenston captured the honor. They posted over 67,000 votes. Guys, with that many votes, that means everybody was voting. The band was voting. The cheerleaders were voting. And hold on, those guys were voting? They let those guys in? What is this world coming to? It's 14-0 Nordonia in the third quarter when Kenston's Kyle Winger, he goes upstairs to Justin Brownlow, hangs on despite getting popped there by Corey Clark. Same drive, Pat Porter, he's around the right edge. Guys, what do you think? Safety or not? They gave it to him at the goal line. Kenston sneaks in there. They're down now 14-7. Ensuing drive now, it's a punt, and Nordonia tries to recover this. But Johnny Spoonie shouldn't have been there. It's turned over to Nordonia. Nordonia capitalizes back sneak. The Bombers faithful are going crazy. Ensuing drive, Wigner hits his money man Brownlow. And then finally, Wigner again capping off a drive with yet another quarterback sneak. No, nothing. When we got there, it was a 28-14 final. Kenston comes back and knocks out the Knights.
Whoa, wow. Who were all those good-looking guys in the crowd I saw over there?
I don't know where they got those things. How did they get those? They were selling them.
All right, now to the commissioner of Friday.